So many awful things to see, so many terrible beasts to be. You're not you and I'm not me tonight.
Welcome back to Dear Reviews. Today I'm going to be trying a couple of very interesting sodas. They're like very, very strange stuff that you would not want to be made into a soda. But I do have some really, really weird like food items that you would not want to be soda, but they are soda. So I'm excited to try them out. What is this doing? Okay, I'll put that there. Okay, so my dad found this on Amazon and thought that I should try these. And let me get them out here. Okay, there's one of these that I'm going to save for another video because it could be, you'll see what it is. But let me pull these out here. So the first one we have is bacon soda. I feel like that one's going to be like sweet, like maple or something. And then the next one that we have is buffalo wing soda. That one might be good. And then we have ranch dressing soda, the worst one of them all, I think. Oh, that one's gonna be really bad. And then we have peanut butter jelly soda. I have not had one of those in a long time, so I'm not glad that the first one I'm gonna have in a long time is gonna be in liquid form, so it's not fun. And then sweet corn. That one just sounds nasty. So I'm gonna move them from like, I'm gonna arrange them here from like what I think is gonna be the most nasty to the least nasty. So, okay, first up at least nasty, I'm gonna put the bacon soda. And I don't like sweet corn too much, but I think it's gonna be better than these. And then buffalo wing soda, hopefully that tastes decent. So I'm gonna put that there. And then I don't know what's worse, peanut butter and jelly or ranch dressing soda. I'll put it right here just because the ranch dressing soda looks odd. Now let me see. Can I just twist these off? I can. So first up, I am going to try the bacon soda, and this is from Lester's Fixins. I think they have like a store where they sell this at, like Jungle Gems or something. Hold on, I need to get this thing out here to open it up with, because it's not twist off, which is not cool. I am not going to be drinking all of this. I'm going to treat it like I did with the hot sodas, and those were disgusting. I like hated those. Oh gosh, okay. Oh my gosh. Smells like root beer and bacon. Oh gosh, I don't have anything. Let's hope I don't throw up in this, but this first one, bacon soda. I feel like these are all gonna taste the same, like carbonated, like. This one just does not taste good. Like, something about it is making me, like, gag a lot. I don't know. Something about... Nope. 0 out of 10. Something about that one just... really bad. I'm hoping this one will be better. But that one, I'm just not even going to deal with that one. If all of these are like that, I'm going to hate this... I am going to hate this so much. I'm gonna hate this. I need to. I'm gonna go get a real drink after this. Next up here we have Buffalo Wing Soda. This one does not smell too bad. It actually smells good. It kind of smells good. Go ahead. Pass. Oh. That one is spicy and it has like a really weird flavor. It does not taste like buffalo wings. I just had wings today, so I would know what they taste like. But I'm trying to get through this fast because I hate doing this because I'm not enjoying it. So I want to get through this fast. 0 out of 10 on those two. I drank more of the buffalo one than I did the bacon one. Dude, I'm not looking forward to this. What the heck? That actually smells like corn. Wow. That is not too bad, actually. That's I can tolerate that one. It tastes like... Okay, that one actually does taste like corn, which I do not mind. But, let's see. This next one, peanut butter and jelly soda. I'm just trying to get through this video quickly because I do not like doing these. I want to do a regular soda review again sometime. I probably do one tomorrow or Wednesday or next Saturday, I don't know when, but I do not want to drink any more of these weird flavors right now. I do not like these. I want regular sodas. Oh, this just looks nasty. Okay. You definitely are not peanut butter and jelly. You are some weird thing. Okay, I'm trying to get through this without throwing up. That one almost made me. I barely took like a sip of that and it almost made me throw up. This is just horrible. Last one, ranch soda. Oh. Okay, I'm not drinking now. I'm not drinking that. It touched my lips. No way. I'm done. No more of this. I am not drinking any more strange soda flavors unless they look actually appealing to me. I am gonna be done. I am leaving. That was terrible. This one is definitely horrible. I could not even drink any of it. But these are freaking horrible. I do not like these at all. 0 out of 10 for all of them, except for the sweet corn one. That one was like a 4 out of 10. But anyway, I'm done. I gotta go get something else to drink to get this stuff away from me. Alright. Bye, y'all. Peace.